Hey, welcome to my top five for June 2018. I have five great drummers that I picked out of the ones who posted in the top five category. Remember, if you want to get into my top five, you got to post in Tony's top five. If you post anywhere else, you might get a shout out because you've been posting a lot. But in order to get into our videos, you got to get into Tony's top five. So anyway, I picked out five drummers who posted in June of 2018, and these are my five favorite drum covers that I did post. So you're going to see who it is. I'm not going to say it yet. So as we watch, I want you to vote. And remember, voting is up here in the corner. All right, you got to look up there at the eye. See right there where I'm pointing? The eye. You got to click that, and a drop down menu will appear. You know, it might be below the video or in the video, depending if you're on a computer or if you're on a phone. It'll drop down. You'll have five choices to choose from, five drummers. You choose your favorite drummer that you like, and it'll keep polling there of who you choose. You can go back and change your vote if you want, but that's up to you. The voting will last for 2 weeks from today's date, and we'll announce the winner after that. We'll have a contest and see who you think wins, all right? And we'll do that after the contest is over. Before we have the winner announced, we will let you choose who you thought won, and we'll do a shout out for the one who guessed it first, just like we did last time with Steve. So we hope that you enjoy our show tonight and just watch the whole thing before you vote. Thank you. Here's the first drummer. And I believe, let me take a look at who it is. Oh, it's Steve Cox drums. Okay, he's going to do Walk This Way. All right, Steve, go ahead, take it away, man. Steve did a great job. That's why I picked you, man. All right. Next, we got Preach Rocks. Judas Priest, the Hellion. Listen to this, man. Oh, yeah. He knows when to crash. Preach Rocks, man. Good name for you, man. You rock. And that's why you're in the top five that I picked out, because I thought you rocked too. Congratulations, brother. Next we got drummer Dan, Learn to Fly. He's jamming down, man. This guy can rock. Man, if you want him to win, you gotta vote. You gotta vote on whoever you want to win, man. They're all good. Every five drummers I picked out was good.
Now I'm looking to the sky, saving.
got a new guy that's gonna move up fast in our community. This guy here, Bobby Fritt, BT drummer. You rock, brother. I picked you. Congratulations. You're an amazing drummer. So, rock on, man. Last. Oh my god. Listen to this girl play, man. I call her little sister because she rocks. Been calling that for a while. Okay. Save the best for last. Gigi rocks, man. Check her out. Thank you for watching our five drummers. That concludes our show tonight. I want you to vote. I hope you waited till now to vote because you had to hear all five of them before you could vote, right? So make sure you vote up there in that eye right there where I'm pointing, right there. Click the eye. Drop-down menu will appear and you can choose your favorite drummer. Okay, rock on, people in YouTube land. I'll see you over in the Google community where the world's largest interactive drum community. Come and visit us. The link is down below. And start posting your covers in the top five. You might get picked.
I love all classic drum covers.